Every time you think you've seen every possible scenario, you just keep watching. Kelly, standing at that line. How many times as a kid do you have that in your mind and then the opportunities right here to seal it on the road?
Yeah, I mean, that's what you dream about. But, man, that was a tough effort to, you know, climb back into that game. Guys made big-time plays, big-time shots. And just to be in that position, you know, we were blessed. And it was one we needed on the road.
And particularly late, obviously, to try to make that charge and knock down some really big shots. How nice was the offense flowing to get to that, even though probably the defense knew it was needed?
You know, in the fourth quarters when we're down, we play way more free and easy than than when we start the game. And I don't know what the switch is for us, but you know, when we're flowing and everybody's touching it and we're playing, you know, up tempo and aggressive, we're really tough to guard.
We appreciate the time. Congratulations on the win. So, partner, here you are. They haven't started since last February. You know, you gotta get the call with all these bodies down. Before we get to the scoring, your favorite play had to be that back screen to open up JJ to start this flurry at the end to get the win.
Absolutely, man. Absolutely. I mean, there were so many winning plays on the stretch. You know, they had us down 10 very late in the game. And that just shows our character. You know, we're a high character team. We're going to continue to fight no matter what the situation is. And this is who we are.
We started off talking about how over these last 6 weeks, you guys, anytime you've fallen, you get right back up and go. You haven't had this scenario when basically you had to change the entire backcourt, change the rotation all the way through, get everybody on the floor, call Sioux Falls, make sure everybody's here. Just a little bit different than the other ones?
It is. It's a little sweeter, Jax, man. It's because, you know, we got to come together as a unit. You know, we got to come together collectively. We got to pick each other up. And we always say next man up, and we really mean it. And, you know, it showed tonight. Next man up, and everybody's ready to play, and everybody's ready to contribute.
Congratulations. I know coming back to the state feels good when you get these W's, too.
Oh, man, feels amazing. Feels amazing.
Tar Heel love, without a doubt. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you, man.
All right. One more stop still left. But here's the play that made it happen. The man's scoring all night. You got to keep an eye on him. But you're thinking he's going to catch it and knock it down. Instead, a screen to start the flow to get the victory by any means necessary. 106-105.